Another is how to cool the mold during the summer time. In the summer, when the outside temperature is very hot, you need to use the cooling water for the mold cooling. So this is inlet. Water in, and then here, okay. You see water out, cooling water in, cooling water out here. For all the rest pipe, no need to change anything.